Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with some more Roblox. Doors really got me wanting to play more Roblox horror games to see what they had to offer, and today I found The Mimic. The Mimic is a Japanese horror game. It says four stories created from Japanese history and urban legends with a twist. In each book, you will find yourself as different characters venturing into the unknown depths of mysterious worlds. I love Japanese horror games, they're my absolute favorite ones. If Doors was any indication of how good a horror game on Roblox can be, well, I bet this one's probably gonna be pretty good too, so. There's my little avatar. If you wanna add me on Roblox, feel free. I'm InfiniteRen. Yeah. Let's play together. Let's play Roblox together. Let's jump into the game. Oh, that's a cool font and I really like it. We've got a little cutscene starting out. That's cool. Some music. We're in Japan. Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. I'm excited. I have no idea what's going on. It just says go to the office, but how? I don't know where I work. Why does my character seem drunk and everything's kind of wobbly? Okay, I found my office. It's this glowy building. Task, find key. Is it here? Oh, that's a freaking large key. That's a big key. Unlock door. I take it it's this one right here. Oh, why are you here? I won't rest until I find out what happened. I didn't get to read that, but he's been laying there a while, I think. You're just hiding a corpse in your back office lock room? Why? What? Good God, man, that thing doesn't look too friendly. Oh shoot, you're right, it doesn't. I don't know what that is. Okay, now we're waking up on the floor. Oh, that's awesome. That is an amazing use of the color gold in a game. Are you sure? Are you sure this is Roblox and I didn't like accidentally load up a Steam game or something? How did I end up in a Minka? I don't even know where my boat is now. Ah! It's spooky in here because it's very dark. This reminds me of Fatal Frame right here because all the dolls and stuff. So I have a bad feeling that I'm in like an abandoned inn of some sort. Where's this book that I'm supposed to be finding though? Oh, this looks cool. That's like, it's like a place where we would have a tea ceremony. Where's the book? I need the book. Rooms with Shimanawa will protect you. Rooms with Shimanawa will protect me. Oh, this book in a small, can't read, it's too small. The two sisters lived in poverty and constantly starved themselves. One day, Mio, the younger, arrived home, overfilled with joy. Rin, the older one, became skeptical about her. She questioned Mio, but was never told why Mio was so joyful. As the days went by, Rin came to a final thought that Mio must have been eating well without her. Jealousy overtook Rin, and to satisfy her insatiable hunger, she consumed her own sister. Rin came to a realization that Mio had been secretly saving money for the both of them. Oh, this is heartbreaking. That's sad. She became haunted with extreme guilt, leading to a mysterious appearance of a second mouth on the back of her head. It was the mouth of Mio, who constantly wailed for food, otherwise Rin would ache in extreme pain. I mean, you get what you deserve. Right? It's the saddest Roblox scenario I've ever come across in my life. The rats are poisoned by the well. For her to consume, you must ring a bell. Huh? Eh? What? Where's the bell? Ah! Okay. So that's who's chasing us right now and who we don't want to get us. Whoa. What happened? There's like bowls and a skillet. Oh, cause she eats people. Oh, oh. Ring a bell, ring a bell, ring a bell. Hello. Grab the rat. What do I do? I have a rat. What do we do? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this. No, you won't get me. I run much faster than you. No. She got me. I have a rat for you. Take it. Eat it. Eat the rat! That's for you! Is that? But I don't have a rat! No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, 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 no! No, you don't see me! I'm invisible. Oh, shoot. I'm safe in some rooms. Maybe I can get to one. Eek! Come on! So, it's pretty easy to outrun her. It's just like, these rats. Where did she go? Oh! Okay, we found this well. So there's a well outside. The well is poisoned. I have to bring a rat to this well, poison it, and then ring the bell. So I have to do that 3 times. Okay, rat number one has been dunked and poisoned. There's the bell. 1 of 3. Oh, 1 of 3.
What is she doing?
Oh yes, you can't go past those ropes, nah. Haha, I'm safe here. Get all those skulls. Oh!
Oh my god.
Don't you do- Kind of reaction was that? Her AI is a little bit dumb. I keep getting killed, so what does that say about me? Got it. Okay, now we've got rat number two. Yeah. Yeah, dummy, you can't come in here. Because the ropes. Poison rats, 2 out of 3. There she goes, because she just is waiting for me. Oh, she's eating the rat. That's what she's doing. I feel bad for the rat, but at the same time, I mean, I have to survive, right? I have the third and final rat. So, everything depends on this rat. Yeah. Okay, there's the bell. Do it. Do it. Eat it. Eat it. Die. Is she gone? She's gone. I can proceed in the game? What the? Don't you dare tell me. Boss fight. A boss fight. No. Dare to trick me with rodents? I worked really hard for that. Ja! Run! Run! I didn't know. At first, I just open the door. Roblox, you have managed to create the most stressful Roblox experience ever created. This is rough. I'm going to have a heart attack, possibly. I don't know if I'll survive this. I am so freaking stressed right now. Go! 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 I think I might actually be sweating. Weave! Weave! In, out! In, out! Oh, side to side! Go! 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 I think we did it! What the fu- What is this? Continue to run. It didn't tell me to stop running. So these things, they're surely not people.
I don't know. I don't know what's happening.
That's what I just came out of. This is so scary. I don't know what to say. Do you see that guy in the background? What the heck is that? Floating mushrooms. There's floating mushrooms. Objective hide? Ah! What are you? Okay. This is freaking weird, dude. I don't know if the imagery or the music is more unsettling. Here we go. Oh. Am I hiding successfully? I'm stressed. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh, God. I fell off the side. So, guys, I don't know whether to call this a failed video or not, but I was not able to finish the mimic. I couldn't beat it by myself. So, I'm going to leave that for another day when I'm playing with friends. So, you guys feel free to join me, because if we do play together, I'm confident that we can get through this game together. But also, I want to say at the same time, it was really, really good. That was so good, unexpectedly good. I didn't know what I was jumping into, but man, that was surprising. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. I'm going to be implementing more Roblox. Yeah, just thank you for watching, and also, thank you for 500 subscribers. I am in disbelief. Yes, that was Roblox the Mimic. That was super good. Thank you again, guys. I'll see you around. Bye.